Welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. Last time we went to Neverland, and we finished Neverland in one part. How about that? And now we're back here at Hall of Bastion, at Traverse Island, and we're gonna talk to Sig. You go give that, Sid.
Well, just remember what Donald said to you. No frowning, no sad faces.
How can you be so cheerful? There's still no sign of your king. Aren't you worried?
The king told us to go out and find the key bearer, and we found you, so as long as we stick together, it'll all work out okay. You just gotta believe in yourself, that's all.
Just believe.
I believe in you.
Huh?
What's the matter?
Nothing. Kairi, did you call me?
Welcome back, Sid. Have so many dispel gummies, it's ridiculous. Goodbye, dispel gummies. I don't need you. Why is there so many of them? Oh. Because we're different types of gummies. Okay. Let's make them all go down ahead. Alright, so we're off to Why? Is it because I never went for the door? I think it's because I never went for the door. Let's go ahead and open that door up. There we go. I can't believe I never opened that. Alright! We're off to the next world! The next world! You could do that, but I'm not gonna do that. Instead, we're gonna jump all the way to Neverland and head for the next port. Hi there, Neverland. Goodbye, Neverland. And off to the next world. There's an awful lot of debris here. Not a whole lot to say here, I mean. Okay, I don't want any more gummies. I have enough gummies as it is. Ow! That's what I get for not paying attention. Remember, always pay attention to your surroundings. Gonna fire missiles at me? No. I'm gonna sit right here and hold the suit button. And everything will be okay. See? Everything is okay. Don't have to worry about anything except that guy. Hey there guys, how are you doing? Making me move out of the way? Did that just kill me in one shot? Really? Lame! Every other time I played this game. So, I don't know what's going on here. Why am I dying so much? It's just bizarre. Again, there's not a whole lot to say here. I mean, I'm just... No, you're not making me restart. Are we there yet? I'm already higher than this. Those freaking guys. And there we go, we're at the new world. Welcome to Hall of Bastion. This is gonna take a while to get through. I honestly don't know how you know about this place, Sora. Oh, wait, I think I do know why. This place is gonna eat you alive. So if you see me die a whole lot, well, you're probably gonna see me die a whole lot. I don't think that's the side I wanna do this on. I don't know why you didn't jump when I called you to jump, but whatever, Sora. Gonna head over here. Give me this chest! I have some puppies. You like puppies, right? Now there's a chest way down there. How do I get that? It's up there. Big grab that, Sora. That is like a really, really slow glide. So what I want to do is jump into this. Go ahead and grab this real quick. Get the spell gummy I don't need. Bleh. I just don't have enough to spell gummies. Okay, grab that Sora. Wait a second. I somehow grab that?
No vessel, no help from the Heartless. So tell me.
I simply believed. Nothing more to it. When our world fell into darkness, Belle was taken from me. I vowed I would find her again, no matter what the cost. I believed I would find her. So here I am. She must be here. I will have her back!
Take her if you can. Finally made it. About time. I've been waiting for you. We've always been rivals, haven't we? You've always pushed me, as I've always pushed you.
Riku!
But it all ends here. There can't be two Keyblade Masters.
What are you talking about?
Let the Keyblade choose. It's true, Master! Maleficent was right. You don't have what it takes to save Kairi. It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door. and change the world.
But that's impossible. How did this happen? I'm the one who fought my way here with the Keyblade!
You were just the delivery boy. Sorry, your part's over now. Here, go play hero with this.
I know the king told us to follow the key and all, but...
Hey, don't move! You're hurt!
Why? Why did you... you come here? I came... to fight the bell. And though I am on my own, I will fight! I won't leave without her. That's why I'm here.
Me too. I'm not gonna give up now. I came here to find someone very important to me.
And now comes our free tough part of the game, because you can't hurt anything with this. At all. What am I missing here? And we can't get any of the chests because we don't have the Keyblade. So I'm gonna be bum rushing my way through this area. Oh god, it hurt. You got him, beast. Eat gravity.
See ya. See ya.
Thank you, beast. Waste level. When you make a base level, what am I forgetting? Give a base. Good job. I guess this is the way I have to go. I suppose so. Again, we're gonna be skipping most of these fights because I can't do them right now. I guess I can open this. What am I thinking? I'm silly. Alright. Thank you, beast. If I recall, this puzzle coming up was relatively annoying, but it's not too bad. make a beast. A dungeon. You got a beast. Get a beast. I can't do anything. Thank you. Gummies I can't get. Like, get that float gummy. Well, not that float gummy. That's gonna be annoying. And here we are at this puzzle. And I think I already screwed up. Gonna have to do this first. Then we have to do this. Which allows us to do this. Then we could go over here and hit this. That allows us to get there. There's a switch in there, and I don't know why. I don't remember how to deal with this puzzle. I think there's something you get with doing it, but I don't remember what. Okay, I'm up here now. I don't know what that's all about. Go get him, please. Good job. You're gonna rely on beasts a lot to take care of the enemies. I could have sworn that there's a chest there, but how do I get? I don't know. That's one of the chests I can never figure out how to get. But we'll figure it out eventually. Sora, how'd you get stuck? Well, I can't jump over that, so... I need to get that switch. Does absolutely nothing for me. Oh, that does close that. Wait a minute, I think I got it. I think I know what I need to do. Let's flip that around. Gotta go open up the, other gate. Now I need that open. What am I doing? Alright, it's a puzzle. Okay, what I need to do is go all the way back. But I can't because I'm back. What am I missing? I don't like her stack as a puzzle. Wait. I need that open. So I can actually walk in. Like I have to do that in order to open it. What? This puzzle doesn't make a bit of sense. I'm leaving. I'll figure it out another time, but for now, that puzzle's full of crap. Doesn't make a single bit of sense, and I don't know what it expects you to do. Meanwhile, enemies, probably. I don't know what they expect you to do here, you can't really... Yeah, screw you guys, I'm out here. No, I don't feel like buying you. Good day. Home of my worst enemies ever. Well, that's not good.
Be on your guard. They're close. I can feel it. Are you ready for them? No.
Hmm.
while you can.
No, not without Kairi.
The darkness will destroy you.
You're wrong, Riku. The darkness may destroy my body, but it can't touch my heart. My heart will stay with my friends. It'll never die.
Really? Well, we'll just see about that.
Ah!
Sora ain't gonna go anywhere.
You'd betray your king?
Not on your life. But I'm not gonna betray Sora either, because he's become one of my best buddies after all we've been through together. See you later, Donald. Could you tell the king I'm really sorry?
Hold on, Goofy. We'll tie him together. Well, you know, after all, you must go on.
I guess you're stuck with us, Sora.
Thanks a lot, Donald, Goofy.
How will you fight without a weapon?
I know now I don't need the Keyblade. I've got a better weapon. My heart!
Your heart? What good will that weak little thing do for you?
Although my heart may be weak, it's not alone. It's grown with each new experience, and it's found a home with all the friends I've made. I've become part of their heart just as they've become a part of mine. And if they think of me now and then, if they don't forget me, then our hearts will be one. I don't need a weapon. My friends are my power.
Sorry, Riku. That's all you got. That was terrible, Riku. Read you like a book.
So your heart won this battle.
Get a final trinity. Heck yeah. So now we have our Keyblade back. Alright. So here we have a door. We can do nothing about it. However, there's a door over here, which we will go do something about. The library. Freaking library. Karma, huh? So yeah, we get the whole bunch of books back where they belong. It's one big, massive puzzle. I don't know why you can't just, you know, turn it once. Where does that even go, anyways? Look, just give me the chest. Thank you. Elixir, yay! I'm not gonna book spare, but I guess not. No books here. I guess we're going up the stairs. Yay! Now we gotta know one of these things. What the no chest in it? Really new game puzzle. That aren't really puzzles. I honestly don't know why I can make you waste your time like this. It's like, why not just give me chest? Yay, I got mithril. I got book. And we have another chest, which is super easy to get. Make a potion, that's fine. There's a button. What's this button do? Yay! The door's been unlocked. There's a book up there. We have to do this if we want to solve this puzzle. Hey. Let me down, eh? Go over here. What's in here? More dispel. And another one of these. Because we can't have enough spinny things. Come on, just give me the bank. Thank you. And inside is an AP up. Not that I'm really hurting for AP at the moment. Go down here. There's the M. Now got S. That looks like it goes here. I think this is a shortcut. Not really a shortcut, it opens up another area. But I do have an A. That's N. Jump down here. I think I jumped the wrong spot. Yep. Darn it. I thought it was down there I had to go next. wasn't it? Oh, there it is. Okay. Because I'm missing. It's probably in the middle now. Alright, so let's get up there. Pretty sure there is nothing else up here. It does feel like I'm missing something. What am I missing? I'm missing an M, but where? Been super here. There's the N. Which means we go up here, but the camera won't flip out. Cookbook here, that's open up a passage. Why is there a bookshelf behind a bookshelf? Okay, we got the M. No, I want down. Alright, put this here. Now we stick the last book in here. That's an H. H should be back up here, and that should be the entire puzzle. There we go. The left skull. I see that chest up there, I'll be back to it. I believe this takes me to a special little place for solving that puzzle. I think, anyways. That's a mighty long ride. Here you have to use gravity in order to get the treasure. Oh, come on, gummy. It's off the other side. But hey, we got oh, come on, gummy, so that's good enough, right? Had we gotten all the Dalmatians before we open that chest, we would never be able to open it. And it's kind of annoying because you don't know what chest you haven't opened yet. I didn't start that until Kingdom Hearts 2, so yeah. Get down here. Tornado gummy. Yes, because that's exactly what I want is a tornado gummy. I think what I am going to do is call it a video right here. So next time we will explore more of Hollow Bastion. Hopefully find Riku, knock some sense into him, and find Kyrian, help him. And probably beat up Maleficent, who has a gift. Until next time.